We're like roaches, we are everywhere. You try to step on us, but we don't care. You kill one of us, yet we multiply. Why can't you understand that we can't die? Cause you poison us to make us disappear. Still we come back, showing no fear.
Dear Mr. Dice, June will be the kickoff of Operation Silence. The war against disinformation have begun. We will be targeting a number of different financial institutions and sites who have been bending the truth for too long now on the wrong path, such as you, Mark Dice. Let this be a warning shot for you and your friend Mr. Jones. Since the rapid rise of alternative media on the internet, the mainstream media lost their powers. Throughout the years, the mainstream media has found an intelligent manner to restore the order, recovered their strength, and confidence. It's called InfoWars. Mark Dice, you are a hyena, betrayer of humankind. We have been watching every move you made. You are remarkably often on InfoWars. Because you're a talent? I don't think so. Mr. Alex Jones proclaimed the title 9/11, he knew this was going to happen, not because of his professional journalism and research. Because of his association with the CIA. Your job is to apply COINTELPRO. Everybody is wrong and a madman and they should listen to you. Am I right, Mr. Dice? That's your tactic. You are being warned off by Mr. Elton John for violating his human rights, not because you're close to the truth. Because there is no truth to be found in people's private life. You twisted the story in your own advantage. Mr. Dice, defamation is a criminal act. What you do is a violation of human rights. You know how to generate revenue by giving everything an Illuminati label. Mr. Dice, you are disinfo. You are our target. Stop right now. You have been warned off by the voice of the voiceless. Make a video about that. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
Cause you poison us to make us disappear. Still we come